Oh dear, there is not enough room in this sandpit for more than... George has left Mr. Dinosaur behind.
Oh.
Why are you vacuuming at night?
We're not disturbing you, are we?
What? Oh no!
Don't be frightened.
Oh dear. George does not want to be a worm. He wants to be a butterfly. The light has woken baby Alexander.
It's all right. I've got the vacuum cleaner.
I've got the trumpet.
Stop. Stop. I remember another quiet way we used to get George to sleep.
Oh, yes. We drove him around.